morning, fam bam. As y'all can tell, it's pretty early. Time to get Kai off to school. Got my news on. And as y'all can see, Miss Leilani is not in her bed. She has been up pretty early. So I decided that I was going to get her a bottle. And then, of course, I made her a bottle and fed her her bottle. As y'all can see, she finished it. And she fell right back to sleep. So she's over here knocked out. So I'm going to let her continue sleeping while I go and get Kaya ready and off to school. Good morning, Miss Sleepyhead. So here's all the rest of Kaya's things that she needs to get ready for school. She'll put her socks and shoes on, and then I will brush her hair. While she is finishing getting ready, I'm going to grab her some breakfast. I'm going to make her just some, like, this breakfast bread toast that we have, and then probably grab her some fruit. But while I'm getting her breakfast, she's going to go and put her socks and shoes on, and then she's going to go and brush her teeth and wash her face. she is eating breakfast, I'm going to do her hair. She's had this hairstyle in for a couple of days now, and I just knew it was time to take it down. I'm just going to give her a simple ponytail, but I've got to, you know, brush through her other hairstyle and get it all detangled, and then do her hair for school. And then she should be ready and ready to go to get hop on the bus. See, I got my breakfast ready. I'm about to sit down here and try and get some work done while I wait for these kiddos to get back home from school. So I'll catch y'all later.